There are over 250 species of monkeys in the world. But the Zanzibar Red Colobus monkey is considered quite special. Only found in Zanzibar, it's known for its unique eating habits, lovely red fur on its back, and it's thought to be very, very friendly. So now we're here at Jozani Forest, which is famously home to the Zanzibar Red Colobus monkey. They're an endangered species, and we're here to meet one of the guides who's helping to save them. At one time, there was an incident where some farmers killed at least 50 Zanzibar Red Colobus monkeys because they were perceived as a threat. Now, there are concerted efforts to help maintain the monkey population and their habitat. In Jozani, what efforts have you made to make sure that, you know, they are no longer in danger?
The government is trying to involve local communities in conservation. For instance, here, if you do calculations, 50% of the revenue collected from Jozani Chaka Bay National Parks goes to local communities.
In the last census that you did, have the numbers improved or is it the same?
The number has been increasing. Previously, there were around 2,000. 3 years ago, the number has been increasing up to 5,800.
Zanzibar Red Colobuses play an important role in tourism, which is one of Zanzibar's most important economic sectors. Thousands of tourists visit Jozani National Park to see these primates, and this generates thousands of dollars in earnings as park fees. Habib has worked at Jozani for over 20 years and loves all the features that make this monkey unique.
They don't eat ripe fruit like other species of monkeys. Like, they have four chambers of stomach which are unable to digest the sugars. And it's very strange, they feed on charcoals. This charcoal helps them in digestion system as well as to get rid of some poison materials.
What's the one thing that you think is so special about them that you love about them?
I love them, especially their behavior. Their behavior, because unlike other species of monkeys, they're really used to people, they never attack you.
So hopefully, future generations can visit the forest to see this beautiful primate.